enter unlocking code in BlackBerry phone, we need to go to menu. Now we choose options, advanced options, SIM card. This is empty place. Now we need to press on keyboard combinations M, E, P, D. Nothing will show when we put this MEPD, but a secret menu is showing now. We choose network, and again we put MEP and the digit 2. Now another secret menu is showing on LCD to enter unlocking code, which you bought on sim-unlock.net. So we do it right now. 3, 4, 5. 5, 4, 9, 0, 1. Each BlackBerry have different code, so I invite you to sim-unlock.net to ordering unlocking code for BlackBerry phones. Now we confirm to unlock this phone. Oh, and code is missing, so we do it one more time. 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 9, 0, 1. Code accepted. As you can see, now network is disabled, so you can use your BlackBerry with all SIM cards. Thank you very much.